Man, I'm like a little kid. I'm all fired up.
You won't believe what's been hiding under this golf course.
We get a lot of property, and over 1,200 items come in every weekday.
From umbrellas and keys to whatever this is, we're going inside London's largest lost and found. One person's trash is another's treasure. Don't miss a minute of Treasure Seekers all this week, only on Daily Planet.